Well, Western New York always has a soft spot for the Flying Wallendas after all of the daredevil stunts that they've pulled off here. And they were at it again yesterday. This time, it was Nick and his 66-year-old mom, Delilah, who walked the high wire 16 stories in the air between the towers of the Seminole Hard Rock Casino yesterday. It is the final walk for Delilah, who is retiring after decades of death-defying feats. And if you can walk away from that career, you got to consider it. Right, quite an achievement.